starting off this look with a medium bristled brush, applying the color, which is lemonade, a really vibrant green, and then I'm going to follow it up with my finger to have a more opaque finish. Next, I'm taking a dark purple shade called Backdrop, starting it off by putting it in the center of the eye, extending it beyond the crease to the brow bone, and then just blending it out to the outer area of the eye. The key to this is to blend it out well, and you just don't want any strong lines. You just want a seamless transition from the green to the purple. If you put a little black, like a matte black, I'm using carbon, just in the corner and then blend it into the purple, it will just give a little more depth to the eye. After I put on the lashes, I've decided to continue under the eye with a little bit more of the purple shade, which is Backdrop. Next, I'm going to line above the upper lashes with some liquid liner just to seal in the lashes, and then attend to the highlighter just under the brow by putting on a creamy kind of ivory shimmer shade called Shiver. A great way to open up your eyes and make them appear even brighter is to put white liner right in the inner corner. Just remember to use a brush to soften it out a bit so you don't have these two white streaks in the corner of your eyes. It's a little scary looking. This should really be blended out well so that it just blends in with the rest of the eyeshadow. I put about 3 layers of mascara on the upper and lower lashes because I wanted to bring attention to this. It's almost like a Barbie doll look, and you really have to overemphasize some of the key details, and lashes is one of them. starting off Ashley's lips with Sand Lip Liner, which is a putty shade. It's basically a pink neutral with a bit of brown in it to kind of ground the color. Even though I'm giving her neutral lips, I need a base that has a touch of brown so that the color won't be too bright. It really has to be deep and intense. This look is my twist on a little bit of old school with a modern flair. It takes me back to some of the best memories I've had, which is the early 80s at the skating rink. I hope you enjoyed it.